Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we are going to the Dollar Tree. I am on the West Coast and all of the items that you will see here today are only $1.25. So starting off, I'm going to share with you some of the fall items that are still rolling out in my Dollar Tree. And some of them are new this year and some of them are returning from last year. So I hope you enjoy today's video. I always love checking out the new fabrics that they have. I think that every season they come out with some really great ones and you can do so many different things with these for crafting. Now, I saw these really cute placemats. You can use these if you're having some sort of Thanksgiving party or even a fall party, or maybe if your kids have a birthday that is going to be celebrated around this time. These would look really cute. You could even use them for wall decor. They also have these really cute bows that you could do. You could put them on a wreath or crafting. This is the first time that I've seen wood with the galvanized metal on it, and I thought that that was really cool to DIY. All right, so walking down the toy aisle, I had never seen these toys before, so I thought that they looked really cool. I like how they have like the color, but it's see-through. In a way, kind of looks like jelly or something. I don't know, but I thought that those were kind of cool. I'm definitely keeping Christmas on my mind for stocking stuffers. They also had this really cute cross-stitch activity. I thought that that would be really fun for a kiddo. And this little kit is similar to Kinetic Sand. I also had to share all of the little characters that they have. You can definitely put these in stocking stuffers. You can use them for cake toppers, for birthday parties. So many different options. Now I thought that these looked really fun. They're by Colorform and it's a fashion dress up kit. These would be really cool if your daughter or granddaughter may be having a birthday party and you guys need favors. This would be really cool to throw in a little favor bag. You can also use these to go in a gift bag or maybe even for stocking stuffers. But I thought that this was really cool for $1.25. I would definitely pick this up if my daughter was younger. She would have loved playing with this. I just want to warn you guys that for the next few months, I will probably be saying a lot of these items can be stocking stuffers, but they really could. Look at these cool little surprise packs for skateboards. And they also had this one with little pets. Perfect for stocking stuffers, and every kid loves surprise bags. Maybe it's the excitement of just not knowing, but I think that those are pretty fun. I never come to the Dollar Tree without going down every single aisle, so here I'm just going down the craft aisle, kind of looking over everything, seeing if there's anything new to the store that I can share with you guys. I know I probably miss some things or show you guys duplicates just because I forget sometimes what's new and what's not. But on this particular day, I didn't really see anything new. Now these books, I want to say that I may have seen these before or they're very similar, but I thought that these were perfect for your younger kiddos because it teaches them different morals. And I just think that that's wonderful to teach your kids when they're young, just so they grow up knowing how to treat other people, how to be forgiving, how to be kind. They also have these board books from Sesame Street, and these are perfect for your toddlers or your preschoolers just to read with them. They're really short stories. It'll keep your kiddos' attention, or your grandkids, or your nieces, nephews, whoever you have with you that's younger. This would be great just to keep on a bookshelf, or it can just be a nighttime story. They also had these new Paint with Color Mandalorian books. I thought that these looked really cool. I think I've seen two other Star Wars ones, but this one I don't think I've seen before. Also, they had this Animal Pals. This is something else that you can definitely get for your preschoolers or toddlers. There's no mess. You literally give them a brush, water, and that is it. Super easy, super simple, mess-free. You don't have to worry about paint getting anywhere, and it'll keep them busy. Down another aisle, I came across these fall little wall hangings, and I thought that that one was really pretty. I love all the color choices that they used here. And then I saw this really cool collage photo frame. All right, so I have never seen these before, and they really remind me of like the Depression glass colors. So pretty. I love the shape of them. I really truly love everything about them, but they give me like Depression glass vibes. I love them. Then down the electronic aisle, I saw this space tape. I thought that that would come in handy. And then they have these little window and door alarms. These are perfect if you just want to have a little bit of security around your house. And then I saw that Dollar Tree has handheld bag sealers. That is awesome. Now, I think that they've had these prior, but I thought that I'd share them because, again, these are perfect for stocking stuffers for your teen or your preteen. I am so excited that they have this. This is by Be Pure. It's a face and neck lifting roller. It's supposed to help lift and reduce puffiness around your face. All right, so this is definitely not a Dollar Tree item. It is a Black Panther Avengers wallet. And then I came across these natural lip chapsticks with hemp. Cannot wait to try those. Now, I believe that these makeup brush cleaning mitts have been here previously, but again, stocking stuffer ideas. You guys will see these ideas rolling out throughout my videos up until Christmas time. So I hope you all are ready to see some stocking stuffer items. Oh my gosh, I was super excited to come across these hair charms. How cute are those? I will not be using them for hair. I will be using them in junk journals. And then these hair clips and hair ties that I came across, they gave me Vans vibes. How cute are those? If your kids love Vans, or if you love Vans, these are perfect accessories for that. And you cannot beat the $1.25. Then I came across this really pretty clip. Look at how pretty this clip is. It felt pretty strong and I loved the shape of it. Now this is a self-adhesive wrap by Curaid. I thought that that could come in handy in a first aid kit. And then here are some more clips for your hair. They come in the two different color sets here. They also had really pretty barrettes and bobby pins that I wanted to share with you guys. Again, you don't have to use them in your hair. You can definitely use them crafting. They also had this really cool head wrap and scrunchie. And then I thought this was really pretty. It gave me like vintage vibes. I just loved that headband. It's really pretty. They also had this new set of hot and cold iPads. I hadn't seen that style before. And then they have these head wraps, perfect if you're going to wash your face and you want your hair out of your face. Again, perfect for stocking stuffers. And then I came across this cool little handy caddy. This would be perfect to have storage underneath your guys's bathroom counters. All right, you guys, I had to share these socks because, again, stocking stuffers, gifts, white elephant gifts for if you work in an office, something like that. These are always really fun. I would definitely wear these around my house. They do not have to be for men, but I thought that these were worth sharing with you guys. They had so many different varieties here. I mean, you could find a pair of socks for just about anybody. You guys thought I was playing when I said you could literally find a pair of socks for just about anybody. They had so many to choose from condiments to cereals to candies. And the last walkthrough, or the walkthrough before, I found all kinds for different like chocolates. Just super cute socks. So don't miss out checking out your sock aisle. Look at these Tapatio ones. Oh my gosh, I love those. We love our Tapatio in like everything. I mean, look at the variety of socks here, you guys. Men's, women's, teens, kids, toddlers, even babies. Look at this cool little garbage can. It's a decent size too, so make sure you check out your Dollar Tree. Now these are new. I had never seen these. These had to have just come out. They are sink mats. Look how nice those are. I just picked up some clear ones for my sister's new home, and I wish that these were out then because I would have grabbed them for her. Then I found these cool little fall Tupperware. These would be perfect if you were going to holiday parties and you didn't want to worry about grabbing your dish afterwards. You could literally use that and leave it with whoever is hosting the party, and you wouldn't even have to stress about like leaving a really nice piece of glassware. Then I wanted to share these white mugs. These are perfect for crafting, for if your kids or yourself likes to make things for gifts. So I thought that these would be really cool to share with you. Then I came across this new copper oven liner. I thought that that was really cool, especially around this time when we're all gonna be making desserts and things like that. Yes, you guys, your eyes are not deceiving you. That is a No Bake Bites cookie dough mix. Now these are something else that would be perfect around this time of year. This is a turkey size oven bag pack with two bags. And then they also had a pack with four bags that are large size. So these would be perfect for this time of year, so that when you have company over and you're serving dinner, you don't have a lot of dishes to do. It's an easy cleanup. Then I found this large bag of Texas style sweet cornbread mix, and also a large bag of the old fashioned oats. Super great prices there. I came across these larger cups of fruit, and it also comes with a spoon, so perfect to take on the go if you're going to work, if you're running errands. It's a sweet treat and it's healthy. I also came across these pastry crisps. I really want to try these because I like the Kellogg's brand, so I'm wondering how that tastes. They also had this rich garlic and herb flavor up by Campbell's, so that was kind of intriguing. I'm wondering if you guys have seen these before. They're soft caramel popcorn, but they're in the shape of like a corn on the cob. Perfect for fall time parties. I thought that was adorable. Then down the glassware aisle, I always have to look at their canisters because I love them. And I thought that this one was really pretty. It had like that opal look to it. Down the cleaning aisle, I came across this shiny steel sponge. I thought that this was pretty cool. I had never seen this at the Dollar Tree, so it looks like it's really nice quality. And then I came across this scrub buddy with the handle. So that would be pretty handy if you're cleaning. And then I went down the candy aisle. I go down it every single time and I saw so many cool looking candies. So let me know if you guys have tried any of these. I'm really wondering how they taste. I wanted to share all the glassware. I want to say that this was out last year, but I don't remember if the whole set was out last year. So I wanted to share it here. But something about the colors in this glassware and on the placemat, I want to say the placemat's new. I just don't know if the glassware is. I think that was here last year. But I also saw these different placemats and their quality is really nice. Super cute. They had all different types of designs for different styles. I thought the give thanks was really pretty. They also had these two different color choices in the round placemats as well. And then they had this really nice looking charger, really elegant looking. It looked really pretty with the different glassware on it. I really truly love the colors that they chose for the plates and the bowls, and the design is really nice. This is what it looks like all together with the whole set. And then on the other side of the end cap, they had this design. I thought that this one was really pretty as well. I think my favorite though is the pumpkins. Now don't get me wrong guys, I absolutely love these as well. All of the autumn leaves give me like a fall time feel. I love that they did all the different colored leaves. I think that that's pretty nice. And they did different style leaves. I love that they are giving us hot pad choices, tablecloths, drying mats for your dishes, so that the whole set really matches and comes together. They also, with the leaves set, they came up with these glasses, and I like the glasses because I kind of wish they had something for the pumpkin theme, but these are really pretty. So they have the short glasses and these taller glasses. These are really nice quality as well. I love how the base is heavier duty. If you see here, see the base of it, really nice and sleek. And then they had the mugs, the dinner plates, the salad plates, and also bowls. So I think that these are really nice. I mean, I want to say that the Dollar Tree raising the $1.25 has really been worth it. I think that they've really put it to some good use. And over the years, the quality of the Dollar Tree has really came up. So I feel pretty blessed that we can still go somewhere and afford nice things like these plates and dishes. So I'm not too mad about the 25-cent raise. I mean, I hope it doesn't go up anymore, because, you know, spending $1.25 is different than a dollar. But look at how pretty that is. So nice. All right, so here are some more scarecrows. If you watched my last walkthrough, you know how much I am really loving the scarecrows this year. I think they are adorable, and they're kind of different, you know? So I'm happy they're bringing a different design to the fall line this year. Also, I came across these wooden decor pieces, and I love how they have the double stacked pumpkins. Super adorable, really cute for a tabletop or bookshelf. They also had these ones here. Now these, I think, were around last year. They even have these really cute little plastic baggies here for little treats and snacks. All right, so I'm gonna end it here. And these are just some items that I found down the toy aisle. Perfect, again, for stocking stuffers. You cannot beat the price for these name brand items, especially if you have a collector in your family. Doesn't matter if they're kids, teenagers, or adults, you can find something for all of them. With all that being said, you guys, thank you so much for hanging out with me today during this walkthrough. I hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to hit that subscribe, the like, and leave me a comment. Be safe and be blessed, and I hope to see you in the next one.